Hello students, today we are going to start our second chapter and the chapter name is Noun. Before starting the chapter, I would like to tell you all that noun is very important topic in English grammar. We all know that there are 8 parts of speech and noun is one of them. So today we will study about noun and its various type. Now, what is noun? A noun is the name of a person, place, animal or a thing. So what do we understand by this? We mean that name of a person, name of a place, name of an animal or name of a thing is said to be a noun. In simple words we can say, naming words are called noun. For example, if your name is Ria, then your name is a noun. Let's see some more examples. Name of persons, mother, father, milkman. Name of places, school, St. Peter's Hospital, home. Name of animals, dog, giraffe, bear. Name of things, jar, kite, bat. So, we can say that a noun is a word that is used to name people, animals, things, places, etc. Now let's see the different kinds of noun. According to your syllabus, there are 3 kinds of noun. That is common noun, proper noun, collective noun. So firstly, we are going to discuss about common noun. What are common noun? A common noun is a name given in common to every person or thing of the same class or kind. Example, girl and dog. General name of a person, place, animal or thing is a common noun, or we can say that common noun is a word to identify a class of people, places, things or animals. Like girl is a common noun, as girl can be any girl without being a specific name. Dog, this is also a common noun, as dog can be any dog without a specific name. Let's see some more examples. He is a clown. In this sentence, we are talking about a clown. Clown is a general name for the person. Let's see the second example. They live in a city. In this sentence, we are talking about a city. City is a general name for the place. One more important thing you need to keep in your mind is that common nouns are not capitalized unless they begin a sentence or are part of a title. Now, we'll discuss about proper noun. Proper noun is the name of a particular person, animal, place or a thing. By this definition, it is clear that special names given to people, places, pets, days, months, organizations, etc. are proper nouns. Children, we should always remember that proper noun always begins with the capital letter. Now, it will be more clear by some examples. Like, John the clown entertains people in a circus. In this sentence, we are talking about John the clown. So, John is a special name for the clown. Let's see the second example. They live in Mumbai. In this sentence, we are talking about Mumbai, a city. So, Mumbai is the special name for the city. Now, I have already told you all that all the words in a proper noun begins with a capital letter. It is a must. Now we'll discuss about collective noun. A collective noun is the name of a collection or group of persons or things taken as a whole. In English language, anything, whether clothes, books, people, anything more than one, we collectively call a name. They have a group name and that we call it collective name. Or we can say some of the things, or rather most of the things, more than one item, number of items together be given a name. This will be more clear by following examples. Like a herd of cows, a flock of birds, a swarm of flies. The words herd, flock, swarm are used to refer to groups of cows, birds and flies respectively. let us look at some more collective noun. First one, a class of students. Second, a team of horses. Third, a bunch of keys. And the last one is a school of fish. I hope this video will be helpful to you all to understand the topic noun. Thank you.